Hey guys, it's Gabs. Welcome to another travel vlog. I am currently in RomBlown. I've actually been to RomBlown before, but that was in Carabao Island, small island near Boracay and Katiklan. But this is my first time to explore the three main islands of RomBlown, which includes Tablas Island, RomBlown Island, and Sibuyan Island. Our first stop for today is Tablas Island. How to get to RomBlown? So what we did is from Manila, we'll travel to Batangas Port. And from Batangas Port, you can take the RoRo or ferries heading to the different islands in RomBlown. So what we did is we booked our ticket in advance online with a to-go ferry. We booked at 9 p.m. Our trip took 7 hours, so we arrived in Tablas Island, specifically in Nadjongan, because we want to explore the three main islands of RomBlown. So we first went here in Tablas, and then in the next few days, RomBlown Island is Sibuyan Island. For today here in Tablas Island is Look Marine Sanctuary. Look who I'm traveling with.
What is up, you guys? It's your girl AveLovin. We are here in RomBlown Look Fish Sanctuary for the first time. It is actually our first time to travel around the Philippines together. Oh yeah.
Are you excited?
I am excited. Tara na magjubad na tayo.
Let's go. For our Tablas Island tour, we are in Aglikay Beach Resort. Kami lang yung tao, and we're preparing our lunch right now.
We have lunch with a view.
Lunch with a view with no people. Well, there are people, but there's not many people. Luckily, today is a Wednesday. That's why there's not much people. Wednesday ba? No, Tuesday. I'm sorry.
Because we like traveling on weekdays.
Yeah.
To avoid the crowd.
I think it's much better to travel on weekdays, yeah, to avoid the crowd and to appreciate more the place, diba?
Yep. Like what we are enjoying right now, no people, no crowd, just us and the beach. Guys, it's day 2 in RomBlown and time check, it's actually 4:50 in the morning and we are at the terminal already. The story is just like this. So we are supposed to wake up at 1 a.m. to catch a jeepney going to the port. Unfortunately, we woke up late and then we missed the jeepney.
Yeah, because we were so excited from yesterday's activities and yeah, we lacked sleep also from the other day. We're here, we made it on time, we rented a tricycle. It's quite pricey, but at least we made it, even if the road is quite dangerous because there's no lights at all and there's a lot of sharp curves. So, but we're here, we alive, made it.
Yeah, and that's the ship that we're going to take. It's gonna depart at around 6 a.m. so we have an hour to chill.
Yeah, the thing here in RomBlown, the the ships, the jeepney schedules are unpredictable, so we are the ones who have to adjust to it, and
that's why we missed our the jeepney. So we have no other option sometimes but to like rent a tricycle, like what we did.
Yeah, and yeah, it's quite pricey, but like I said, we're here finally, and we're going to have a great day exploring different beaches of Romblon Island.
Yeah, so we're heading to Romblon Island. Yes. So it's another island, one of the three main islands of Romblon. So we have like a lot of beaches to cover today, so we're excited, especially for that one beach.
For the Bon beach.
We're gonna see later.
Okay, let's go!
In RomBlown Island, the provincial capital of RomBlown. So this is our second stop in our RomBlown tour. From San Agustin, we took an hour ferry going here in RomBlown Island. So we are now in RomBlown.
We'll be right back.
today in Romblon, as you can see, we are aboard the ship and we are sailing again. And this time we are heading to Sibuyan Island, which is one of the three main islands in here in Romblon. So we left RomBlown Island about like 30 minutes ago. Just a piece of advice, when you are here in RomBlown, make sure to double, triple check the schedules of ferry, jeepneys, buses, because they don't really stick to their schedules and the trips are unpredictable. So for example, today we're supposed to take the 4 a.m. ship, but unfortunately, it left 15 minutes before its departure time. We missed our ship, and fortunately, there is another boat, which is 7 a.m., which we are aboard right now, but it actually left the port at 8 a.m. But we're so happy that we are already heading to Sibuyan Island.
So after more than 2 hours, we finally arrived here in Sibuyan Island, aboard that ship.
And it costs us 190 pesos per person. If you're a student, it's 162 pesos.
So from here, we need to take a jeepney for about 1.5 hours to San Fernando. It's the jump of point for Cresta de Gallo, which is our destination for today.
Yay, let's go. Are you excited?
Yes, I'm very excited.
Let's go.
Get on the ship.
That's a wrap of my RomBlown adventure. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thank you so much, AveLovin, for joining me in this trip.
Thank you so much for having me, and hopefully we'll get to have another adventure with Pinoy Travel Freak and also Eric right here. Yay, yay. So guys, if you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, a heart, or a haha. Share it to your friends and family. Comment below if you guys want to see more of Pinoy Travel Freak, AveLovin collab. Also, I hope you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, AveLovin, for more travel adventure.
Until our next adventure, bye!
Bye! Mwah.